Cheer up, Brian. You know what they say.
Some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. Aim.
Always look on the bright side of life.
Come on.
Always look on the bright side of life.
For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of shit. When you look at it, life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show, keep them laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And
always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
Records available
always
in the foyer.
Look on the right.
Some of us got to live as well, you know. All right, it's a lot. Let's get this place up there.
Always
change his mantle within 3 weeks. What do you think pays for all this rubbish? Never make the money back, you know. I told him. I said to him, Bernie, I said, they'll never make that money back. Thank you very much for coming along. Thank you very much for coming.
Look, everyone, he's coming through the doors.
Brilliant! He didn't even open them!
He's here!
Quick, Rick, do the speech.
Hey, kids, stop smogging and pay attention to me! Because if you're a wild-eyed loner standing at the gates of oblivion, then hitch a ride with us! Because we're on the last freedom moped out of nowhere city. And we haven't even told our parents what time we'll be back. So pull on your dancing trousers and get down to the total and utter king of rock and roll, Cliff Richard!
Got myself a crying, talking, sleeping, walking, living doll. Got to do my best to please her just cause she's a living doll. Got a roving eye. She satisfies my soul. I got the one and only walking, talking, living doll.
Okay, guys, ready, Viv?
Completely ready when you are, Shaky!
Neil?
Does anybody know where the toilets are?
Mike? Does all this money really have to go to charity?
Yes, it does, Michael. Hi, Cliff, it's me.
Who are you?
Oh, great joke, Your Majesty.
Got myself a crying, talking, sleeping, walking, living doll. Got to do my best to please her just cause she's a living
So no big honk can steal her away from me.
Get down!
Got myself crying dog in the sleep.
Hey, Cliff! I've just invented a great new sound!
Got to do my best to please her just cause she's
untie your leg, Vivian.
Settle down, chaps.
Got her over an eye and that is why she satisfies my soul.
I got the one and only walking, talking, living dog.
Okay, Daddy-O, lay the next funky riff on me.
He means what happens now, Cliff?
The instrumental break.
Break, Cliff? Which instruments do you want us to break? Piano! Violin! Didgeridoo! Rick's head!
Yeah, Neil's head!
Cliff's head!
No!
We'll
take a look at her hair. It's real!
If you don't believe what I say,
just feel.
Gonna lock her up in a sun!
So no big hunk
and steal her away from me.
I still feel the locking girl's intrusion is politically unsound.
It's only a song, Rick.
Well, I feel sorry for the elephant.
Come on, guys.
Got myself a crying,
talking,
sleeping,
walking,
living dog. Living dog. Got to do my best to please her just cause she's a
living dog.
All right, guys, harmonies now.
Yeah.
Yes, thanks, Cliff. Bye. Right, kids, if you don't buy this record, then you're an utter, 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 utter...